which is going out for the coal or for any other fuel like furnace oil or diesel oil. So it is far better than that. It is a CO2 neutral fuel and we can go forward with it. I'll show you the another part wherein we get inorganic waste. So this is a water tank wherein we use it for washing it, all the waste, and we need hardly 400 liters of water for 2.5 tons of capacities, and it is recirculated. Nothing is drained off. It is just recirculated again and again and again, and whatever organic waste is received, it is actually made a cake of, and it can be converted into pellets. This is where we get an inorganic waste. Inorganic waste in the sense all kind of plastics, paper, textiles, we get out from it. And this is the kind of plastics we get it out. So once it is separated, it becomes very easy to bale it, pack it and give it to a plastic processing unit, wherein these plastics are like shredded, washed, clean, dried and then compressed into sheets, or like granules are being made with that, or any other like lumbers or plastic chairs or something like that.